Good morning, Highlands Middle School. This is Mr. Elkins. I am still reporting from home, which is where I have been for a while now. We're still maintaining social distancing when we go out, and I encourage everybody to do the same. Because we're maintaining social distancing, all reporting is going to be done from our house, except for one report about a new exciting development for Highlands Middle School. So here is Anna St. Hilaire reporting from her house on distance learning for the rest of the school year.
Good morning. This is Anna St. Hilaire reporting from my house. This is my little sister, Karen. I am staying home and staying healthy. As most of you probably know, Governor Inslee has announced that schools will be closed for in-person instruction the remainder of the school year. However, continuous distance learning will continue. Kennewick School District will be sending out more information in the coming weeks about what this means for our students. This is Anna St. Hilaire reporting from my house. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy.
Thank you, Anna. And reporting on grading for the rest of the year and what that will look like, here's Zoe Johnson reporting from her home.
This is Zoe Johnson reporting from outside my house. The assignments and activities designed by teachers are important for the student learning. Assignments should be completed weekly to be prepared for the next grade level. Because of the challenges of online learning, grading will be done differently than in the past. What does this mean? Students will receive their third quarter grade for fourth quarter and second semester, unless the student works with their individual teacher to raise their grade. If a student would like to raise their third quarter grade, he or she will complete the learning activities determined by the teacher. The teacher will assess whether the student completed their work at a satisfactory level to improve the final grade. Parents, please check your child's Google Classroom with them. This is a great opportunity to connect with your students about the things they are learning. It is vital that you continue learning the skills that will help you to be successful in the future. Students should be checking their Google Classroom every day.
Parents, if you would like to know what your child should be doing for the week, you can look at each of your child's teachers' lesson plans for the week so that you have an idea of what is expected of them. To do that, you're simply going to go to our webpage. And you're going to click the link that says continuous distance learning. That's right here. So when you go there, you can click on right there. And when you do that, you're going to be able to see all of the teachers listed. You can click on, if you want to look at their math teacher, you can click on math and it'll show their math teachers. I'm going to actually look at an English teacher. So if you want to look at an English teacher, you can go up to the top, choose English teachers, and if I'm in Kelsey Clayton's honors class, I'm going to look at April 27th to May 1st. And when I do that, you'll be able to see this is her lesson plan for the week. This does not include everything that the students are going to need to do their assignments. That's in their Google Classroom. But this gives you a quick glance of what should be expected. And you can know that they should have something to do on each of the days throughout the week. And so this is a way to quickly look at what your students are doing. Here's Owen Nicely reporting on the importance of staying home during the corona outbreak.
This is Owen Nicely reporting from my house. As you can see, I'm staying home and staying safe and healthy. While you're out of school, it is important that you stay home. Staying at home helps to protect you and your family and slows the spread of coronavirus. The most important thing to all of us is your health and safety. This is a good time to disconnect and go for a walk while maintaining social distancing. This is a good way to get some exercise, and parents going for a walk with your child gives them an opportunity to talk to you without distraction. Stay home, stay safe, and stay healthy.
If you are interested in purchasing a yearbook for your child, there is still time. If you've already purchased them or purchased them now, the yearbooks will be distributed in June once they get to us. We wouldn't normally get them until the first week of June, so you'll get them about the same time as you usually do. We'll work out a plan for what that looks like once we're able to get back into the school. In the email that I am sending out to all parents and to students, there is information about how to go about buying a yearbook online. Here I am reporting on an exciting new development at Highlands Middle School.
Wilkins, and I just wanted to talk to you a little bit about some cool things that are going on. One of the cool things that's going on right now is we are getting a new track. So while you guys didn't get to have track this year, when you do have track next year, you'll be running on a beautiful new track. This is what's going on right now. As you can see, where the old football field was and baseball fields, they have already torn them out, and they are putting in a new track and football field. So hopefully by fall we'll have a new football field, and for sure by spring we'll have a new track. So that's something cool that's going on at Highlands Middle School. Thank you.
If you are in need of a healthy lunch, our lunch staff provides lunch every day from every day, Monday through Friday, from 11 to 12:30. The ladies are happy to see you there and provide you with a free healthy lunch and breakfast. It's also a good time to connect with to say hi to Mr. D, because he is there also every day. The counselors are still available via email. We all understand that this is not an easy time and that some of you may need support. Please feel free to reach out to the counselors via their Google Classroom or via email. All of your teachers, Mrs. McCord, Mr. Nacarado, and I miss seeing and hearing you from you guys every day. If there's anything that you need, please reach out to us via email. Remember, stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.